pitchers you see in the big leagues. There's 400 pitchers, you might have five of them. So you're better off staying on top.
Hear that?